our wedding. Three things. One is, I don't know if you would remember this or not, but we went together when I was younger to see the Dead Sea Scrolls, and I got a ring that I would wear that said, "I am my beloved, and my beloved is mine." And that ring had a lot of different symbolic meanings for me, but one of the meanings for me was to know that I was God's beloved and God was mine. And as I've been in ministry, I've realized how true that is in terms of the relationship with God and the church, and me as pastor with church. And that I feel so deeply that you are my beloved and I am yours. I knew this was gonna happen. But I really felt that incredibly at a foundation to be able to have your support in that special time. And I'm thankful. And this will be the hardest thing to say, number three. Is that over time I had lost hope that so I give thanks for this beloved community and for the special time in our lives and the role you are playing. So thank you. Now we can see addiction together. Our lives.